This is, they were very small. They were little, just like Angada right there is. They've lived with us since they were tiny. Those different wildlife, incredible opportunities to meet them up close. Ready for Chimp Dinner Live! Live from Myrtle Beach Safari! It's Chimp Dinner Live. We got Bali the Chimp. We got Sugriva the Chimp. You wonder why I'm sitting here, because China York was a little bit late tonight. So she's on her way. Bali's watching her. Mama, mama, we were doing it without ya. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna actually get to step out. We didn't want you guys out there in TV land to be held up at all. So we went and did it on our own. Hang on, it's still hooked to my belt. There you go, love. And we switched it around. But now we're getting it back together.
Mama China.
Everybody's glad China made it back. Hey, hey, hey. Sugriva was glad. He gave her a big hug. Yeah, yeah, I'm in the way. I'm in the shot for the you other people out there in YouTube land. Squeeze those chairs together a little bit, guys. I got it messed up. You need help at all, China? You good? Can you scoot that? Is it about you scoot over? Does Bali scoot over? Oh, there you go, Chimp. There you go, Chimp. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So you caught us at the beginning of production. Moksha, you got to scoot over just a little bit. Oh, my God, you've got the fabulous.
No bueno.
No bueno. Oh, no.
You're okay.
Rambutan down. You ready, China?
I'm ready.
We've got the good stuff right there, the fabulous chimp dinner base food for our lovely chimpanzee kids. I'll take your phone.
Yeah. Mm.
We got the good stuff, brown basmati rice there. Ooh la la. We've got pinto beans, lentils, a little bit of tomatoes, a whole bunch of broccoli, a big smothering of brewer's yeast, liquid amino acids, and olive oil all together. Look at that chimpy chowing. A chimpy is chowing. He is a hungry chimp, and he says that is some fine food he's got right there. Yummy, yummy chimp. And little baby Tara's having a bite. Yeah, little chimp. Oh, she said that tastes like nothing. Sugriva's having his big bite. And the little man's down there with a grape instead of a rambutan. Rambutan's kind of like a super grape.
I bit into it. It was
rotten.
Extra.
Angada with Moksha Bibi, Cody with the fabulous Sugriva, the big Buddha chimp there chowing down, loving his food. Bali's over here in groom mode. He got a little freaked out that we started Chimp Dinner Live with me instead of his mama. She got sidetracked with other business and activities, and we all got off on our timing. Tara, what you think, baby? She said, I'm going to work this spoon if I could. Good girl. What do you think? Gonna lick the spoon?
No.
No, I can't lick that spoon. I'm gonna get over here and just check out. What is my brother up to? Where's my brother up to? She went all the way across the line. She's on the other table. She's up there getting the good stuff. I'm gonna be hugging on. Full speed. She might even go over to see Angada.
She's over here only for one reason.
To attack Angada?
No, she knows
I have to.
I want Baby Tara.
Tara, you know
why you're here. You've been eyeballing me the whole time.
Oh, look at that. Angada dove in for the block. Baby Tara cannot have one of my grapes. That was it. I'm going to move out tonight. I'm going to run away from Monkey Home. I'm
going
to go live in the dang trees.
Yeah, he's doing it.
You loving that other baby.
She's
now getting hugs. Sugriva's. Holding the bowl. He's hungry tonight. He's got it loving. Oh, he wants his bite and Bali's bite. Great, Apes. Hey, Brazil, thanks for tuning in with us, guys. We're glad you're all here this evening. We got a little moments late on the start, but it's going perfect now. Kippa Ray's here with her little animal children. Maria's here. Good stuff. Yeah, Sarah's here. Vale.
Our Sarah's here?
DC, no. Sarah Shipman, is that her name? Sarah, I know who you are, sir. I know your name when I look at it. I can't pronounce fiddly, but Serafina.
Uh-huh.
Her.
Yep.
Come on, guys.
Serafnin. You have to sound it out for me. DC's here. Oop. Happy Sunday, Jeannie. No name.
What?
He's
what
like in there doing the dog bite.
What are you
doing the dog bite. How you doing, guys?
You and I don't actually fit in this.
Amsterdam's with us this evening. Shelly's here. We got the whole crew tuned in. Bali is the champion. We love him.
She's literally holding her hands back and trying to bite his head.
Is that working in yellow? Give it a code. Give it a code.
Battle.
Oh, no.
What's that?
You got it. Okay, I got the second live here, just so I can have a double live back up. I got Cody's channel back up and running. This is the first time my channel has more viewers than Cody's channel. It'll change in 1 minute.
Oh, that's quite a bite there, buddy.
I don't think it'll take a minute. Oh, he beat me. He already tripled my audience in one breath there. They were out there waiting. They said, 806, where's Cody and the Chimp? Cody's covered up in chimpanzee.
He's got a
monkey on his neck. Not on his back, but on his neck. Yeah. Sugriva's over there chowing down. Bali's in groomy land. He thinks that our rough start made him want to be with his mama.
Here we go.
Oh, is Bali done? Bali's done, huh?
Bali was done.
I have my own feet again. No! Mowgli can't touch that shit. What the heck? Mowgli touched the bowl and Sabrina gave him the stink eye. What the heck? He's doing a side eye. He's got it. Oh, he's touching something next. Okay, no worries. Whatever you want. Go ahead. We're coming in hot, Sabrina. Get it! Yeah! Orange is coming in.
He caught it with his feet.
Caught it with his toes. Bali, quit trimming mama's nails. There you go. Oh, he's got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 smacks. Bali's in La La Land. His wrist got limp tonight. Yes, that was a rare dock sighting. That's what it was. That's because we didn't have a China to sight. Oh, my gosh.
I forgot what day it was. I was answering emails.
We're all good. Don't matter a bit. That was a funny thing. The land down under is here with us. We're doing good. Monkeying around. Got the oranges going. We're out of sequence. We got different food coming at different times.
She's talking to the orange.
We got Alicia and Tigerland back there chefing. Because we are here in the Grand Lodge. That's where we're filming the Chimp Dinner Live lately.
Are you talking to
the mic and it's out of sequence?
What's that?
I want my
peanut butter.
Yeah, he's like, oranges? Oranges? We got Trinidad on the line here.
Did you hear her talking to the oranges?
Lindsay was gonna jump in the pool, but she had to watch little Chimp Dinner Live. Get a little Tara rump in the shot here. Gotta get over a little bit so we can see a little face there. She's begging for orange. China's trying to slip her some from the side. She's still got some. Man, I got a mouthful of orange. Just call me Julius. I'm an orange or Julius right here. People think I'm old now.
Because
like
you said
that schmack. You see the hamsters tuned in.
Crazy eggs.
Bobby, what do you think? Bobby says, I need another dang orange, yeah. But your brother's not done yet.
Yes.
Tara's got a full-size piece. She's tearing into it with her gums.
She's juicing orange.
It's dripping everywhere. Tara is going for orange championhood.
Tara's getting a shower right after
there.
This.
I guess we can throw oranges again later. We can slide that bread. Set on the table. Yeah, what's that? Right there, Bali. Bali, what's that? That is Dave's killer bread. Oh, look at that smile that popped up on his face. Whoever tells you a chimp doesn't smile, that's some insanity. He saw that sandwich and he's grinning ear to ear. Chimps emulate us, but they also have their own smile. They will also grin in fear, just like a dog does. They growl, kind of.
What are you doing, Potato Head?
Oh, Angara. Angara has broke ship and gone over.
So
I gotta first try to kill Tara if I can. Mm. Or maybe I'll slap Beansy's big black head.
You just wasted valuable
resources.
Cookie butter.
It's down. There's three
cookie
of those down.
On the ground.
Those are worth rescuing.
What are you, a
chimpanzee? What's happening, Chippy?
What are you,
who did that?
Chimpanzee.
Tara did it?
No. It's a great combination.
You gotta be Tara's fault. Lolly's over here concentrating. Get that trash out of
here. Whose toes are those?
Yeah.
He's got toes on the table.
Toes on the table. Foot with the check mark. Crazy guys.
Sharpie foot.
Thanks for tuning in with us here at Myrtle Beach Safari to our incredible Chimp Dinner Live. Live right here from Myrtle Beach. They are some fabulous kids ready to eat. Bali the Chimp, Baby Tara, Big Buddha Boy, Sue Greva, and the wild child down there tonight, Angara, with Moksha, Cody, and China, hanging around, having themselves a time. Angara and Sugriva playing on the bed is a top topic. Is it getting your video? It's there,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
On the video, there's a video of them playing, of Sugriva and Angara going into Moksha's house and waking up and clowning around together and doing stuff. Fun new YouTube video on the Moksha Baby channel.
They want to know, are the chimps team YouTube or team TikTok?
I think they're probably team YouTube.
YouTube.
Probably team YouTube. They get more bananas out of YouTube than they do TikTok. Although Cody's TikTok is doing really well. I don't know. He still might be beaten. So I don't know. We just got to see where we're buttering that bread.
Bali's on YouTube. Sugriva's on TikTok.
Yeah. Bali's more of a YouTube. Yeah. Sugriva will win. He will be.
McBroom knocked Bryce off.
Did he?
Out cold. It was horrible.
Yeah, Austin McBroom won.
Holy miracle. Rachel, how you doing there, love? Las Vegas is with us. Michigan is here in Jacksonville, Florida. We got a wide variety of characters out there this evening.
Want that baby tonight?
All right. Are you done, Sugriva? You got. We rearrange it. More than that orange. Woo! Coming in, Sugriva. Man, Mowgli touched that orange. I'm not sure if it's still good. I'll decide when I pluck it. Bali's working the plate.
It's because it's got cookie butter.
Love that cookie butter. They're giving him that fancy stuff. Go ahead. Coming to you, boys. I'll break it right off. Then you get rid of his plate. Oh, that was a 7 smack attack. I don't know what Sugriva was. He was a big chomper.
I love oranges.
I think you're in the safe zone for the moment. Molly's chowing down. Yeah, baby Tara is getting braver. Look at that. Free for all. She's not holding onto China's neck.
Yay!
But your sweatshirt, is it on inside out? Backwards?
No, she just had the hood for a while there.
She's in the hood. New Hampshire.
No.
Tawny's good. She's just running amok. That's her nature these days. How many hours of tattoo work does Sarah have? Woo, doggy.
2 days.
10 days, 10 years worth.
Like a month?
Probably 15 years worth.
She's juicing it. Do you see that?
Mm-hmm. I can make a juice. You can have this. Your thing over there doesn't like that. Gilberto.
Bubbles beats the Liger. Bubbles is the queen of the preserve. We all love Bubbles. And she's been here for 38 years. I don't mean like physically. She means which one's the coolest. Bubbles is a miracle. The Liger is striking. I mean, just amazing to see. But Bubbles is an enlightened being, just an incredible presence.
Sounds good.
I am tigered out, Diet Conrad. I got 67 tigers. We live and breathe them. Cody does it constantly. What else is happening here?
Where's mine? Looted.
All right, we got more food coming. More food. I hear something. I hear some crinkling. I hear some wrinkling. Oh, and she's still working on it. Sugriva's gazing off into the distance at the sound of sorbet. He knows some sorbets out there. Misty kissed the screen. Kissed Sugriva. The League of Legends player would be Cody, not me. Bodhi's lead, dude. Although he's more tuned into what's the big game that really is
League Every Day.
League Every Day. League Every Day. That's
we should
it.
Be filming Alicia now.
Yes, yeah, Alicia's antics are quite
this
simple.
Is fabulous.
A mess. Set it up. Scream is ready. He's doing a nice, I think. Spoon. Spoon. Get spoon. Oh, yeah. Come on, kid. Go, go, go. Oh.
Alicia.
All right, Alicia. Yeah. China was looking for blood, but she decided not to spill any.
Face.
I saw that face. If you look at me like that, I'm scared.
You were.
Bali's not a movie star. He is not. Bali and Sugriva are really young for our movie career, which really exploded through the mid-80s and all through the 90s. By the new millennium, our movie biz went way down because movies became CGI and travel became less intriguing for us, so we really didn't do a lot of movies with these big guys. They did a couple big commercials. They did a Vodafone commercial that paid us so much money that it was more than a dang movie, so it was just fabulous. We'll still let people promote products if they want to promote Great Ape Conservation, so we're just working on it. They proposed to do a movie a year ago. Yeah, they've got an air conditioning commercial that's been playing for 8 years or something like that. It's funny. They're little. I'll try to post it sometimes. Nothing like a chimp. Bali did the raspberry entirely on his own. A lot of chimps figure out how to raspberry.
I'm glad I was doing it.
Sugriva ever raspberry?
Yeah.
Does he just sometimes?
Not anymore. He did
no. He did for a while. Bali just got into
talking.
It.
It's just his
yep, China and
talk.
Mocha are great eight mommies. That. So is Cody. He's a good eight mommy.
Yeah. Good mommy.
Especially with Sarah helping. Oh, all good. Hey, Rachel, I see you out there. They eat corn on the cob. They love
corn
on
the
cob. Yeah, we deliver corn on the cob to them every day and when it's in season and around. But it comes in a lot. So we definitely get on that corn on the cob and chow mein. I think I skipped backwards on my stuff.
He says no.
The chimps are saying they want burritos.
Fine. We just did it.
That was just a while ago. Skip it. Good stuff, skip it. The chimps want burritos. Burrito bowls, because they don't really want a whole burrito. They want the bowl. They throw the wrapper on the ground sometimes. Yes, we should have an artist paint the Last Supper with all the little amigos here. Hanging out.
Or dogs playing.
There's a funny one for Tiger King. Quite outrageous. A Last Supper painting.
Oh no.
Of all the Tiger King losers all together.
The dog's playing.
Except me and Cars. My brother Bernard is out there, the true monkey's uncle,
oh,
Barry Antle. Yes, indeed.
That's
watching us monkey around. We don't have Bubble's exact birth date because she came in from the wild as a little ivory orphan. So we weren't sure if she was 10 months old or 20 months old. It's so hard to tell because they grow at different rates. So we just kind of go with about 2 years old just to be sure. And that's why Bubbles is just about turning 40. And she turns 40 in November. That's what we go with. That would be the idea. What else has happened? I know a lot of you have a lot of questions. I cannot get to all of them. Especially the ones that look like they're long answers. Canada's here with us. Nick thinks they want burritos also.
I want a burrito.
Oh no, now look what you've done.
Hope I didn't set my house on fire since I was cooking.
If Junior McCool sends someone right now to Chipotle, will we feed it to them?
Yeah.
If you're at the gate, before we finish here in 6 minutes, we'll be ready. Does Bali do other noises besides raspberry and frog? He sings a mad-ass chimp song.
Oh, look what he made him do.
He just did something funny there. What the heck was that?
He did frog.
Frog? Did you just do frog? Show me a frog. Get a frog. Screw you in a frog. Frog. Show me a bite.
Molly, do a frog. Here, what does a frog say? Bigger frog. Bigger frog. You want
Take
this?
A bite.
Bigger frog.
Oh, there's a real frog. Poor Chipperoody. He doesn't want to be a frog.
Must have learned that.
He did.
Look, there's Call a foot.
A
there's a foot. There's a couple little pink toes. There's a wild man drumming. Oh, she started drumming because he was drumming. I'll show you. She, I give up drumming and moping.
She wants his hair. She says, "Get over here."
Would you consider the chimps hair or fur?
Hair.
Definitely hair. It's very thin compared to the other hair, to fur. Very strong, coarse, individual hairs.
Are you sitting on him?
And it doesn't have an undercoat.
It's like, doesn't have no undercoat, no right? Chimps don't coat up like a lot of things that are furry do.
Like if we just had more hair.
I mean, Mario was
like Mario! Pretty similar, the guy that owns the Zoological Wildlife Foundation. He and Bali are about the same pelt. And we say that he's hairy, we don't say he's furry. Although somebody probably says he is.
He might be furry.
Coming out for your birthday, that's a thing to do. Bubbles sleeps in her own big pasture. She hangs out there. She doesn't want to sleep in the house. She walked through the walls. She's amazing, amazing big old kid. Sabrina, what do you think? Where are we? We got some lettuce heads coming up. Sabrina says, I've had enough. I finished off my sorbet. My brother's still getting sorbet. Give some to Sugriva. He's looking over there. He's got his hand on your shoulder. He's loving you, China. Loving you.
I'm giving him some.
Oh, now he's a happier chimp. He wonders what the heck is the next course. You got it all messed up. Courses are all crazy. And got us down there. We're chewing down. Okay. Go ahead. Do the flying. The flying romaine. Oh, one for you, one for you. Some more romaine, some more romaine.
That's all we got.
Oh,
oh. That is really what's going on there?
We're having a meltdown here. Yeah, you got another one?
Nope.
What? What? Is that a China thing?
It's a Costco thing.
Oh, Costco's low on romaine.
No.
That lettuce just hit me instead of the table.
And I'm sitting right next to you.
Sugriva is the head massage king. That's a funny video of Sugriva getting his head massaged.
Yeah, I love that video.
If you haven't seen it, you gotta tune in. It is crazy looking. Silly, fun stuff. My phone is not in control tonight. Alright, ape. These guys, you can come visit them by coming to Myrtle Beach Safari and visiting these fabulous chimpanzees. You get to come and see them. They will play volleyball with you. They'll paint some t-shirts. We got a whole new line of t-shirts out. Got some incredible new merch. All different kinds of good stuff. Beautiful new embroidered stuff. And they'll cook s'mores over a fire with you. They'll make some hot dogs. Little baby Tara here, who's lettucing out, she will sit in your lap. So will baby Ungata down there. He will be a champion as well. He might, just a maybe, it's a low chance, but the possibility's there, of the secret chimp handshake. So you better be prepared and know it before you come see him. Okay. So you got the handshake down. That's just a piece of what happens. Bubbles the elephant, incredible, beautiful baby will be there, as well as 30 big tigers and the wolf pack and tiger babies. The eagle flies, the owl comes out to say hi. It is an endless array of incredible cool stuff. The super duper tiger run. One place in the world where anything like that happens is only here. Nowhere else on earth does the interactions that happen here happen anywhere else. This is a place like no other. Sure love to have you guys join us, and all of that will help us to support Rare Species Fund. Rare Species Fund, our international wildlife conservation organization. Folly says he is tired out and ready to be done. RareSpeciesFund.org, MyrtleBeachSafari.com. Come and visit us and we'll have a grand time. It'll be good stuff. Baldy'd like to see you there. Yes, he would. He's having a great time eating up here on the table. He's come right up to me, nose to nose now. You great ape with your golden eyes. Scooby's like, there must be something else. All right, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Have a lovely evening. Bali, say bye-bye. Bali, give me a bye-bye. Bye-bye, eight pieces of iron saying bye-bye. Oh, yeah, there it was. Yeah, bye-bye, Sir Greedy. You're a great eight. Good boy.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, we'll see you in the next one. Say goodbye. Bye-bye.
Since they were very small, they were little just like Angada right there is. They've lived with us since they were tiny. Those different wildlife, incredible opportunities to meet them up close.